current affairs, President Russian Putin is visiting for 2 days in China. Yesterday, South Africa submitted to request a petition international court of justice against Israel genocide to Rafah for to stop the running war.